I said yesterday, I will get 3 new gifts. Gift Pokemon. This might take a minute. What? Oh, come on, game. Okay, this might take a minute before I am back, so yeah. It's not on. Pull them out. Anyway, I have up to 12 Mr. Gifts, so I will do 3 each. Transact. I already have a shiny Giratina. That's a shiny Giratina. Yes. I'll take a Deoxys. Thank you. another Shiny Giratina. Instead, I'm going to go grab three. There we go, that's the third one. Our objective was A, get a sheep. So maybe, you know, switch turn Clarice a little bit. Our low cap is 13. That's not a... Whatever. Oh, it doesn't have to be every screen, okay. Right, I forget. This game has whack-ass shit level scaling. Hey, level 11. Well, our objective is level 13. God, imagine being able to have a with you. Fucking shush! Couldn't be me right now because I'm fucking Gen 5 and not in Heart Gold Soul Silver. He is going to one-shot me, or two-shot me at best, if he keeps leering. He is still leering. I'm going to die, because my scratches are 6-hit the KO. And his Sago is probably going to do death to me, because I'm at minus 5 already. Oh my god. This is dumb. Come on, give me a crit. He never fucking attacked! You only did Leer! I'd catch him, but I'm not interested in having him on the team. There we go, level 5. While we look for the sheep, I guess we could level up with Clarice. That's a dog. Not a sheep. Oh my god. Of course it's level 7. Of course it's higher level again. Just gonna try and run away. The fact that I don't have to, well, I didn't have, but I would have to put my other computer on again. Thank you. I'm dead. Good to have to go heal. Could I go heal, mister? It's a monkey! It's a water monkey. Hold on. Assist. Assist. So you're telling me I could use Shadow Force or, oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh no. Oh, I feel bad for you. Monkey.
Jokes at you, I'm a dark type! And of course I get immediately paralyzed. Let's see what I get. I'm Bower, okay. That didn't do a lot, but I don't care. I'm going to keep doing that. Until Clarice dies. I want to see the Shadow Force. Leader, okay. That's... thing. From
the boy, Emperor. Come on, give me a roll. Icicle spear. Four. Five. God damn. Here again. Come on, like, hold on. Four potions, two paralyzed heals. I should use a potion now. And I get crit, immediately get crit. Come on, assist. Aha! God, I need to do this more often. Come on, come on. Razor Shell! Yes! Oh my god, the Razor Shell. I forgot I had that. That Cloister had that as a move. Let's go! Oh my god! And two of my Pokemon have Aura Sphere. They're not gonna give me Pokemons? Nope. No monkey for me. Okay. No, no. Who the hell are you, buddy? No. Okay, before we do that, okay, let's see this. Interesting. Let's go to the Pokemon Center, leave the three very strong Pokemon that we have right now, and grab other three very strong Pokemon that we have waiting for us. Because this is fair and balanced. I'm going to call this fair and balanced. Well, at least if I can. I don't think, so I'm just gonna call it fair. Fair Mon. Give me that tree scarf, thank you. I will use that choice scarf if I have to. Let it be known, I will use it. And today we receive a Genesect. A Deoxys, which I assume is level 100. And a Meleta, which I think is level 15. So if we wanted to use her, we could. We theoretically could.
Oh, wait, Genesis is level 15. The Millennium is level 50. Mild. Oh, mild sounds like a good nature for you. That's a BB Max and a Life Orb. We can use Genesect. And I'm going to use Genesect. Hasty Nature. Yes. Yes. Give me that item. Give me that item. I said give me that item, not take an item. I'm going to give you the Life Orb. actually, no. I'm going to give Genesect the Life Orb. As I said, we are going to use him. But like, we are going to use him. Let's see, what moves does this Deoxys have? Nestblade, Dark Boost, Recover, Psycho. And it's modest nature. Are you kidding me? I have gotten some baller abilities for my for these three Pokemon today. Oh my god. Pretty sure I need to beat the first gym so he doesn't, you know, fucking hate me. Jesus, how the hell did you get out there? Why are you jumping off, man? That sounds interesting. That sounds useful. Yes, yes. As per usual, I'm going to actually give Emperor an Iron Berry. How many did that man give me? 5. I'm going to give Kalu one as well. Surprisingly, it doesn't give you 6. So that effectively makes my Pokemon's HP 41 and 41, actually. Ugh, Petrat. But yeah, if we have trouble, we can send out that fucker. Or if we are having a lot of trouble, we can just send them Millard out the axis and just hope and pray that we do it right. Okay then, let's go beat the gym. I forgot where the gym is. Is this it? Pretty sure this is it. Ooh! Yes, I'll take that. Yeah, but like, Rayleigh doesn't really learn any fighting. I can surprise a Pokemon evolving and stop it from evolving. I got fresh water! Let's go! 50 HP for free! Hello, Charon. Hi then.
Bet.
I was expecting him to walk up to me, not me having to talk to him. Oh well. Hello, Pedro. Maybe I will do the strategy of having both Giratina and Dialga on my team for the Charon fight. Maybe drop Riolu for this one and just have whatchamacallit, Kryze just spam assist and pray that I get either close combat or a sphere, because we got various methods of getting them with fighting type moves. But the Pokemon that have them fighting moves are not going to obey me. Unless I get really lucky. And even then, they're level 100 and level 50 Pokemon. Okay, that should do it. I am still minus 2, so. Let me see. If I'm going to keep battling. That way I level up to level 12. Man, Slime is so cute. Ow. There goes the Orenberry. Fucking great. Just switch class. Sith, go burr! I got a wrap. Well, that's unuseful. Wrap again, oh boy. Spam or assist. Eventually we'll get something good. Actually, maybe we'll get even
second moving.
I can just go with Scratch. Oh, nice. heal back again. I have no idea what I got that medal for. I'm going to give that again to them. Welcome! Hello! What may I help you with? Oh my god, they're only Pokeballs. They only sell Pokeballs. Give me 10. Then give me 2. Then what the fuck is that guy selling then? If you're selling that, what are you selling? Mail. You're selling mail. Okay then. That is absolutely worthless to me. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm going to do the strategy of just having 3 Pokemon with fighting type moves and praying with assist. You know, for the funds. So, you, and you're actually not, you're just a regular mon. Granted, I could run really for counter, I guess, but like, I'm just having fun. I'm just here to have fun. I'm going to get out my ass absolutely opened in 2, am I not? What the fuck is this? This is vibing. Assist! Go! Come on, give me a fighting type move. I have 3 on. Yes! I am cheating the system!
Oh my god! I killed in 1 shot!
Can I Probably. Will I? Yes. I forgot. This is a different song. Officer, there she is. She is the horny. Incoming banger. At least one. We're getting one assist off. Come on, be good. Decent. You know the problem? I don't think Jacek will be me. Let's give it a shot. I felt unfair. The basic badger. Ooh, work up. We're free! Thank you. Well, the immediate call. Professor, you look the same. Hey, you. I mean, King. Who is that weak answer? I'm definitely going to take you down! Oh my god. Jesus Christ, Hugh is actually Kane. Like, he's actually. Wait, hold on. I'm just curious to see what I can do with this. It works? Oh my god, it does. Oh, never mind then. We'll turn it off then. At least I can see what time it is. something weird right here.
So we want to type moves for the next gym, do we? Okay then. We will ship you for you. You for you, and you go back into the cool box. Cool kids. So many pings. Oh my god, I have so many pings. I'm sorry, Bianca, we are not filling the Pokédex. Yeah, I got one of those too. Screw you, Jerome.
That's a double battle. The counters, bitch. Oh, I'm a sheep, so I'm gonna go get my sheep. Yes! Get out of the ball, you sheep! We can leave now. I am big time lagging. No one in chat. Me and my thoughts. As per usual. Oh, I forgot to heal. Okay.
You are an Ingi. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? Slowest battle in fucking history. Tell you what? Thundershock, yes! 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 Oh my god, yes! That was four levels that I got. Antidote, okay. Oh god, double battle. Thank you. Yeah, we can totally use Genesect for this gym, if we so wanted to. Well, you just got free fucking Gray Balls.
Mushy mushy.
Oh hey, my dummy thick mom. Yeah, I'm horny about my mom. What about it? Alabama be like. Jokes aside, your mom in this game is dummy thick. Reborn Hill, let's go. Get me out of here, I didn't heal! I just wanted the X accuracy. Wait.
try then. Sakurai-san. You can't blame me, he's called Masahiro. Okay, so I am dead to crit, and I'm probably dead in one hit, but if I don't die, I can do some damage, which is good. That would have been either detect or... Yeah, no, detect, actually. Wooly is level 12. Sure. Funky Burian. Yes, paralyzed electric types. Makes total sense in the world to me. Okay, he's dead now. Next hit. So.
Ah yes, time to lose some thievery. Right, counter this now. I'm a dummy! Come on! Really? I now get burned? Oh my god. Yeah, to be level 13.
pocket sand. I'm only going to hit him with counter. And now we can hit him with quick attack to finish it off. I'm gonna predict the double slap. God damn it, Callum. Come on! Kalu, stop avoiding the fucking... Fine, I guess I'll just keep using Break Attack. That's a lot of experience. Yes! Yes! Fortis build, yes! Yes! We got like the second batch, maybe get to the mainland and then stop for today. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I get the third one. I knew it. That was way too sus for not being the one. Oh shoot! He actually did give me a great ball. Oh. Oh.
I should be fine. Let's just go in. I'm not it. I'm not fine. I'm not. Wait, hold on. Came here to buy Pokeball, to buy items, not to just enter and leave. I am very dumb. Oh wow, there's already gonna buy a couple antidotes. Actually, let me buy like five of these, four of these, and one of these. Because we do have the Pekka berries. Thank you.
Come on, are they really going to just spam poison gas? I'm going to buy more antidotes when I'm done with this battle. Aha! Eat shit, Puffing. Hey, the wool is evolving. Hello, Beep. Welcome. Wait, you don't lose HP when walking if poisoned? Oh my god, I did not know that.
kind of hard for me to like use Emperor on this gym because, well, poison types. And also a couple of bugs. I promise we'll use him soon enough. Well, now we have a sheep. And the sheep craves power. Alright then, time to fight the Funk, gym leader. Don't fucking tell me I got hit by another fucking crit. I did, didn't I? Yeah, I fucking did.
not, we keep on battling. I know for a fact that your TM is Venoshock. I know you also have rollout, which might be a problem. But I'm not scared of you. To protect. Wait, was that a triple paralysis in a row? God damn. That's a fourth! What is my RNG? Excuse you? That was four paralysis in a row! What? Hold on. No. I'm going to clip that myself if I have to. That was four paralysis in a row, right? I'm not crazy. I paralyzed that fully paralyzed like four times in a row. Hold on. No. Hold on. Wait a minute. This started after playing. Why is making clips? That was easy. Go to the bathroom real quickly. The Return of the Jimmy.
Wait. I healed my team, right? Yes, okay.
That sucks.
Mr. Dio.
I think we're obligated to do this first film. Hi, Bryce. Apologies.
The Rayola Girl versus Bryson Man.
Place of Narrowing Smile, somebody wants ideal place to enjoy the amusement park. Hearing us behind the scene. It's the Rayola Girl. Breaking on!
A little clapping gifts.
Lemonades in plural.
Thank you, man.
Darling.
I shall now leave.
I assume I'm going to get like, I got like two lemonades. Like, yeah, like two, maybe three, if I'm lucky.
Okay, can I finally leave this accursed island? How many did I get actually? Hold on, how many lemonades did I get?
Five!
Oh my god. I was getting six and I got half a dozen. Thank you.
Hold on, I don't think that. I think this friend, it's a moment of the spotlight. I think this guy deserves a little bit of a. Fuck yeah, banger music. Are we supposed to go to Route 20? I knew it! Hold on, what the- To me, that is a meme. Okay, after we reach the big city, aka New York City. Living in the city, you know you have to survive. You have to keep that dream alive. City. Eh? Please give me the bike for free. Okay, let's take care of the Castellia City after I've done my chores. So, BRB, I'm gonna go take care of the cats, maybe eat, like, I don't know, a yogurt, and I'll be back. I'm Afina, and I finished the stream. I am tired. It is 9:43 in the evening. I'm finishing a little earlier than usual, but you know, I've done a lot today. 3 hours 32 minutes. Yeah, sounds good to me. After that, well, I just have to put fucking a video on Movie Maker to just fucking work it some. What the fuck? What happened to you, Arno? Why you dummy thick? Why the Arno dummy thick? Why is Rosa dummy thick? Why Gen 5 models dummy thick though? Like, actually just bottom heavy. Like, legitimately, they're just fucking bottom heavy. And it is not even a joke. It is not funny. It's not a joke. It's the truth. That's it, I will do this now. Let's make sure we saved, you know, by saving twice. As you do in the Pokemon games, if you don't save twice, you haven't really saved at all. We went from 1 hour exactly to 3 hours and 58 minutes. Seems good to me. There goes that. Let's see who I shall raid. I mean, I could raid Amazon, better than I'm going for. I mean, that. I'm feeling like it. Dude, none of the streamers I watch are here, like, most of the time. I am kinda sad that my fucking stream hours don't fucking connect with them. That's a randomizer. That's not, but. Funny, haha, hunga bunga. That's Twitch. That's me. Oh, there's. Oh wow, there's actually someone playing Pokemon Battle Revolution. That's in Twitch. God damn it. Twitch. Why the Germans streaming at 9 PM? Excuse me? Is it because... That's French. French. English. You know what? I don't feel like reading anyone, really. I just feel like I'm not... Like, not reading anyone. I'm not going to. I'm going to just send the raid and leave. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Let's just... Oh, you know what? No, actually, let's raid Riddles. Raid Riddles MK. Oh, he's starting the stream soon. And to raid him before the stream starts. Let's go. Gotta congratulate him on his big house win. Anyway, bye bye.